got one. Oh, you get off. You guys probably can't see it, but I'm getting swiped at that rock over there. So we're up in the Cascades today, hoping to get the first dry fly action of the year. It's July 5th, 2023. Looks like our drive up to the Cascade Mountains is already starting to pay off today. It's been a long time coming. I have not been up here since late September. I haven't had luck here since probably mid-September. So far, a hookup ratio is booty, but that's okay, we'll get there. Water is not too crazy cold. This looks really fishy. Thank you. he's gone. It's what we call a quick release, folks. The hook, guys. Oh, swam right out of the net. Weird, this is even my small net. Interesting that I'm catching them while I'm working down the stream instead of up the stream. It's not something people usually do, but we'll take it. So I ended up switching to a parachute Adams. Maybe like a size 16. And I've gotten all three of those fish on that.